They need to score. They need to strike now.
Taken.
Crucial try.
Ball came from his core responsibility, and that was the line-out throw first. He did that, and just watch power of the man. Unstoppable. Oh, he looked good in a black jersey, this boy.
Now the in-pass to De Melmont. Sure, he's good and powerful. This is the second good long run he's had.
Loaki. Well, they're lining up on the outside. De Melmont, look at this, running by the hooker. Formidable, as Bob Skinstad said. Good.
Powerful. There's Weppu. Clears it out.
Now Messam. No-look pass to De Melmont. It's a strong one. Bust and clear. Alec De Melmont. Can he free it up?
Fires a penny on the outside. Good cover tackle. It should be up now with Kelly Manic. How they are. And the try.
De Melmont. Good try.
But nicely controlled by Waikato. Charge here by De Melmont. It is the...
Waikato team. De Melmont.
You can see him hit the hole. His legs pumping, he can go for a hooker.
He deserves a chance too, Katie.
Oh, so De Melmont using his power, and there's plenty of it.
De Melmont.
Very handy as well, because they had a tough game next week.
Melmont's all set for the big run. Referee said, you've got to tap it first, so he does, and off he goes. Strong run from Ala De Melmont.
Have a real go at the defence.
Oh, just went bashed straight at the defence.
Out to midfield where De Melmont is. He's powerful, De Melmont.
De Melmont. Again, powerful, De Melmont. Inside. Stealing some meters. Appears in the midfield. The Melmont aggressive run from the front rower.
Smith, but has still made that extra meter or two. Here goes De Melmont.
Contest against Brendan Leonard, his opposite number. Well cleaned up by Alec De Melmont, and straight up the middle goes the big Chiefs hooker. Support for his captain, Liam Massam. Good scrambling.
And so Stephen Donald has to mop it up. Alec De Melmont. Well, realised there was an opportunity away to his right. Good thinking there.
Nice to know me. What's the message?
De Melmont, hands it off.
Now Harbour trying to drive them towards the touchline, so De Melmont comes spinning away like a wash.
30 or 40 metres with a kick. Now they're going to have to do something different.
Nice to know me. What's the message? Where you shall be. Have it away, town. Hello, town now. There is the answer.
Yeah, good changes, isn't it, from Ian Foster. A lot of the replacements coming on, doing the damage. And that is a very clinical drive from the Chiefs.
Well, it's one of those situations.
Nicely taken down by Messam. This looks like a good drive from Waikato. This will be hard to stop. And the try is scored.
Well, 2 metres and inside.
There's the line-out try made by Jamel Munch. But O'Neill takes it in. Actually, he can slow this thing down a wee bit. It's been hear him, scare him. Here goes Alec Melmoch. Hard hand to put away. Strong upper body strength.
And Melmoch. Sparsely populated. Terrace time.
Oh, beautiful throw. Beautiful take.
O'Neill.
Lovely. Look at this. Watch this boy.
And here's Melmoch. Flicks a pass to
Melmoch. Up goes Whitelock. Drags it down nicely. Come with Whitelock. Short pass to Gilchrist.
Happy.
Don't.
National footballers.
Storm mode to try and limit the damage. Well, they're down a man.
To Melmoch.
Quite right. Outstanding referee. Vinnie Monroe, it's Waikato. The pressure on, it's been lost for. That's a direct result. The Waikato press.
Crouch and hold. The game.
Go back to their more traditional style of game, and so far it's going okay for them.
Go! Dutch! Forward, engage! Stay on.
To the Chiefs with a golden opportunity here.
Stephen Jones packing down on the blind here.
Crouch! Touch!
Ball pops out though.
Touch, force, engage.
Well,
on Matisse.
Gets the ball in. And gets the scrum coming straight back on top of him. Certainly won't grow. Taking total command. It's set his time.
Long and elusive on his feet. A good clean out, they got numbers out.
Referee.
Ball and has a little dart. Makes good ground too. Ball still there for the Chiefs. And becoming prominent with ball in hand. Run.
Leave it play!
Or trying to rip it off and can't do so. And it's a free kick, taken quickly by...
He'd be well deserving of a try if he managed to grab one. Written down on the tackle of Demelmoch.
On the field of play side of the line. So Demelmoch down low, Guildford up high.
Needed a bounce. It's a good line of defence from Waikato though. Often dignified, I'll finish
Right, Harris this time straightening, hit hard on the tackle by De Malmont and losing it. He's taking it well and making a bit of ground. George Naupu, who was outstanding last week, but he's been wrapped up by the Waikato players. Going looking for a turnover here. He's a good player there.
They got back down the right hand side and a good shot defense.
Well, there's been two shots from De Malmont, one on break and one on Brent Ward. Big hits from the hooker from Waikato. Still have control.
Got it well under control. Now Alec De Malmont busting away. Great strong running from De Malmont. Slips over the line. Has he got it down? Yes. Well, that's what he's capable of. One of the most powerful players in the game. And Waikato strike back when they desperately needed to.
Not many players in world rugby can have the strength of this man in terms of the power and the explosive strength of Alec De Malmont.